in the turbulence of sin, forgetting the one who continually sustains us each passing hour. But God reveals himself through wondrous works that testify his unconditional love. Psalm 19, 1 and 2 says, "The heavens declare the glory of God. The skies proclaim the work of his hands. Day after day, they pour forth speech. Night after night, they display knowledge." Look and see God's love for us, spelled in the works of his hands, urging us to rejoice, be thankful, and celebrate, for he has made everything beautiful in its time. We will open the sacred program with a song by Daniel Gothrop, "The Faith I Celebrate."
I celebrate. As human beings, we feel tired, burdened, discouraged, alone, and even hopeless. In this sinful life we live in, challenges come our way. But no matter what we face, we can be assured that the Lord is always with us.
Amen.
We know that we need to trust in the Lord with all our heart, for He is our refuge and strength.
Amen.
And His grace will always be sufficient.
Mm.
Psalms 55 verse 22 reminds us to cast all our cares upon the Lord, for He will sustain us. He will never let the righteous fall. Our next two songs will be Come to Me by Craig Courtney and All That Hath Life and Breath, Praise Ye the Lord by Renee Clausson.
Come and I will give you.
All that have life and breath, praise in the Lord. Shout to the Lord, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Praise the Lord with joyful songs.
Praise the Lord with thanksgiving, alleluia.
Praise Him. Praise the Lord with joyful songs.
Alleluia.
Ourselves. What is my purpose in life? A question seemingly unanswerable to many. But once we humbly close our eyes and let Jesus see for us, we will begin to behold the true beauty of life. Galatians 2:20 says, I have been crucified with Christ and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. The life I now live in the body, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. The next songs will be Many Colors by Roy Hopp and A Mighty Fortress arranged by Mark Hayes.
Help us, God.
If we look abroad the cross, we tend to stray away from the path that he has given to us. That's why music is there to speak to our souls, that we may meditate and feel his presence. His music speaks to the living and leads us to his light. The next song will be singing the music of living, followed by two Filipino pieces, Jesus ng Aking Buhay and the Christmas song, Munting Sanggol.
To sing. Good time. Defeat sunrise or hope. Though we must accept infinite disappointment, let us not lose infinite love. Romans 15 verse 13 says, "May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, that you may abound in hope through the power of the Holy Spirit." To close this mini concert, we will sing "I Will Rise."
There's a peace I've come to. Rise! Thank you so much.